Did you know that the first successful vacuum cleaner, invented by Hubert Cecil Booth in 1901, was so large it had to be transported on a horse-drawn carriage?